Today is 6 November 2018. This is the 1 year old
Syrian hamster female. Okay, what is the main problem?
The eyes are not open, and then it's not eating well for the past 1 week. Then it seems very weak. The whole size shrunk in size.
Yeah, it's very thin. When normally the eyes are closed because of the infection, is it pus? Sticky pus.
Oh. What sticky pus?
The yellow stuff. Then do you see the yellow thing?
The yellow stuff. Okay.
Huh? When they're sick, they have this yellow stuff on the pus, we call it, on the eyes.
I see.
So the eyes become sticky and cannot open, you see?
Oh, okay.
So I have to give eye drops. This hamster is very thin.
Usually 73
grams is very, very, very,
very thin.
Because normally they have 100 grams.
100.
The Syrian hamsters, yeah.
I see.
It's bigger than the dwarf hamsters. So he has been sick for a long time.
Sick for a long time.
We didn't know.
Did you eat or not?
Yes, that last time we eat a lot. Now, not anymore.
When did he stop eating?
Don't know. It's usually the helper who feed it. But she say every time she tried to feed the hamster don't want to eat.
Yeah, because he's sick. I see the eyes is already closed. How long the eyes have been closed? Sticky.
Past 1 week, I guess.
Who knows? But you want to shine the light for me?
Sure.
I just checked the mouth.
Half 1 week, are you sure? Is it more than that?
I don't know.
Possibly more than that. But we observe it's only 1 week.
Very weak now. You see. It's dehydrated. The teeth is very overgrown, you see.
Oh.
I mean, not eating for some time. Normally the teeth is not so long, you see the teeth.
Oh.
You don't see now?
See the teeth?
See, the lower teeth is very long. Normally, so it's not been eating for a long time. Mouth is also very, very dry. So it's very hard to eat and drink water because the teeth, the lower teeth are overgrown, you see.
I see.
I need to clip the teeth.
Okay.
Then treat the eye drops and give the fluid therapy. No? It's dehydrated, like you see. The skin cannot come down. Dehydration. So there might be an infection early on, like septicemia. Any stools or not? Any stools?
Just now she urine a bit reddish after urine.
Blood.
Yeah. Oh, it could be blood now.
Reddish.
Yeah, urine on Atiyu's hand.
Let's check the abdomen. Yeah, it's very weak.
Very weak.
And so we have to put it here and treat it now.
Okay.
For infection, basically.
Sure.
Or generalized infection.
I see.
Causing weight loss there.
Mm.
Okay, can stop.